Of all the wonderful series you've been involved with, which mean the most to you?
That would be a hard question to answer. For the longest time, I was kind of afraid to answer that question because I know that every fan has a different, you know, a different favorite. But after finishing Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, I thought, you know, Edward Elric is probably the favorite thing that I've ever done. Tomoki Suo from Oran High School is a very close second place. And I'm getting ready to start a new show called Free that I'm getting the feeling may turn out to be one of my favorites as well.
Can you tell us anything about that new series, kind of what the basic setup is, what your character is?
Well, the show is basically Oran High School in a swimming pool. It's about a boys' swim team, and I play a character named Rin. Ironically, his fish is a shark, and I love sharks. Just perfect combination. It's got a lot of excitement around it. I've been looking very forward to it for a long time. For me, when I started, anime was a very small little niche thing, and I never imagined that anything would ever come of it. But I've been amazed to see how it has grown and, as you said, exploded over the years. And I've been extremely honored to be kind of on the ground floor when it did. I think the stories. I think it all comes down to stories and characters. I think anime tells stories that are endearing, that are powerful, that are emotional, that resonate with people. It's not your average cartoon. And especially in the world that we live in nowadays, you know, with so many dreadful things going on in the world and people being cruel and people feeling alone, people feeling outcast, I think they find a lot of solace and a lot of comfort in the characters and the stories that they find in anime. So I'm extremely honored to be a part of it.